Hi, welcome to SAP Activate Minute. My name is Jan Musil. I'm Chief Product Owner for SAP Activate here at SAP. Today, I'll briefly introduce key activities that are done during the explore phase of SAP Activate methodology. The main goal of the explore phase is to confirm fit of the solution and to identify and document delta requirements and configuration values. The delta requirements may pertain to extensions of the solution, integration with other systems, analytics, data requirements, security and access management, and more. Project team uses series of fit to standard workshops to walk through the standard solution in the system, confirm fit of the standard processes, identify and document the delta requirements and configuration values, and to populate backlog of requirements that will drive the realize phase. In the next Activate Minute, we'll look more deeply into what's happening in the realize phase and how the backlog gets consumed. Stay tuned for the next SAP Activate Minute.